Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of tranquility. What does tranquility mean? Quality or state of being tranquil, calmness, peacefulness, quiet, serenity. What is domestic tranquility mean? Given the hard uncertainty of young nation, the faith ensure domestic tranquility were our founder commitment to reserve civil peace so that everyone could live their life without fear of social trial. Just domestic tranquility literally means peace at home, not just in our trees, but in our home. It's tranquility and emotion. Tranquility is a sense of peace and quiet. It's the feeling you have while sitting under a starry sky. Listen to the richness. Aura of tranquility comes from the calm in the world, which makes you feel you are without a care in the world. Tranquility is also sometimes spelled with one I at tranquility. What is the symbol of for tranquility? Dove. The dove is often associated with peace, tranquility, and rest. Its meaning has become so universal that major world religions such as Christianity and Judaism has used the symbol as a true representation of peace, rest, and divinity. What is an example of domestic tranquility? Domestic tranquility generally means peace at home. It can be mean good reference to family as well as a place. Domestic tranquility with regard to constitution. It refers to peace among the state. Constitution give power to federal government squad rebellion and to move tension between states. How do you have tranquility? Tip for tranquility. Number one, don't worry about yourself image. We all have an image of ourselves, how we think we appear to others. Number two, give up trying to find yourself. Number three, celebrate your uniqueness. Number four, create an environment of peace in your life. Number five, stay aware of what generosity really is. Number six, live now. Number seven, be aware of this moment in your life. Number eight, go slowly. How do you describe tranquility? The noun tranquility means a state of peace and quiet. Like the tranquility you feel at a soft, quiet place or inside a beautiful cathedral. Tranquility can also describe a person's disposition. Make peace with yourself, your life, and think of people who drive you crazy. What does peace and tranquility do? Feeling contrast in your start menu would change the contrast from that wish into a night wish. In peace and tranquility mode, you get a stamp of dishonor on the map, but it can be remedied by tearing up the contrast and doing the challenge normally. How do you live in tranquility? Tip for tranquility. Number one, don't worry about yourself in May. We all have in May of ourselves, how we think we appear to others. Number two, give up try to find yourself. Number three, celebrate your uniqueness. Number four, create an environment of peace in your life. Number five, stay aware what generosity really is. Number six, live now. Number seven, be aware of this moment in your life. Number eight, go slowly. Why serenity is important in our daily life? Actually, serenity is more than just an escape from work and family life. It promotes personal and professional growth for the one opportunity for self-exploration and self-understanding and by restoring energy. What does it mean to be tranquil? When a place or your state of mind is peaceful, quiet, and serene, it's a tranquil, like a pond with no ripple. Tranquil means calm and blessed, a pleasant state of mind with nothing to agitate or cause anxiety, can also be considered tranquil. How do you achieve tranquility? How to achieve tranquility? Number one, withdraw yourself from all activity. Number two, close your eyes. Number three, relax your body. Number four, stop thinking except about this. Number 5, take a deep breath. Number 6, observe your breath with full concentration. Number 7, imagine you walking on a beach or in a park. Number 8, pretend that you have no worry and no threat. Remember, subscribe to see you next video. Thank you.